Hello, I'm Dr. Urmila Das. I'm a consultant neurologist from Narayana Multispeciality Hospital, Barasat. Today, I'm going to discuss about multiple sclerosis. At first, what is multiple sclerosis? It is a chronic autoimmune disorder of the nervous system. Here, immune system attacks its own cell, resulting in damage of the protective layer of the nervous tissues. There are four types of multiple sclerosis. Among them, relapsing remitting variant is the most common type. Now the clinical manifestations, there are many clinical manifestations. The commoner manifestations are electric shock-like sensation while flexing the neck. There may be muscle weakness, tingling numbness, there may be bladder problem, bowel problem, vision problem, gait balance disorder, etc. Now the lesser manifestations are hearing problem, headache, LOC, patient may present with some recurrent infection. Now the etiology. It is more common among the 20 to 40 years of age group. Women are commonly affected. There is relationship with infection, some vitamin deficiencies. Genetic role is very much unclear. Now the investigation part, it can be diagnosed with MRI with the help of CSF and some evoked potentials. Treatment part is very disappointing as there is no cure for multiple sclerosis, but there we can try some medications which can slow down the disease process. The medications are available nowadays are steroid, interferons and some immunosuppressant drugs. Thank you.